Hello guys, and welcome once again to this channel. A few days after the launch of the brand new Intel 200 series Ultra 9 processors, and after updating microcode released a few weeks ago for the 13th and 14th generation processors, I've gone back overclocking my system to get real feedback on the improvements made by the voltage request management algorithm. So, starting from a base consolidated in previous videos, I used bi-core usage technology to assign each P-core an independent frequency limit. I also integrated settings using OCTVP technology with the aim of modifying the processor boost parameters and obtaining higher frequencies in proximity of a thermal opportunity. The results obtained were encouraging, and in the face of frequency of 6.2 GHz, V-core oscillated between 1.376V and 1.385V, with SVID request between 1.428V and 1.437V. If you enjoyed the video, please consider subscribing to the channel, leave a like and clicking the bell icon to stay informed on next videos. Now let's look together at some synthetic benchmark. In Cinebench R23, the current configuration scored 41,264 points. In Cinebench 2024, we got a multicore score of 2,359 points. Finally, we made a comparison with Ryzen 9 9950X and we scored 2359 points. Now we try these settings in game. As we enter the BIOS, go to Extreme Tweaker tab. In Performance Preference, set ASUS Advanced OC Profile. In AI Overclock Tuner, set XMP1. Moving down, we proceed further. In Performance Core Ratio tab, we set by core usage. When 2 core are active, we set 60x. When 4 core are active, we set 58x. And then, when 8 core are active, we set 57x. Scroll down. In Specific Performance Core, we set specific custom ratio limit according to the rate of the cores that we find in AI features. Let's see. Moving down, DigiPlus VRM and Heat CPU Load Line Calibration. Here we set level 4 and go on. Now you can simply follow the remaining steps. What about you guys? Finally, we can go back to overclock 14900K. Greetings to all.